If line AB and CD are not parallel, they must meet. If possible, produce those two lines until they met in the point G. Then figure EGF is a triangle, which means angle AEF, the exterior angle of figure EGF, is greater than one of its non-adjacent at interior angle EFD. But angle AEF is equal to angle EFD, which is angle is both equal and greater than another angle, which was impossible and absurd. So, line AB and CD must be parallel.